go on tours here in the city, finding girls and giving away wigs as needed. Also,
when she first came into the faith figure community, what I felt like was so special was it wasn't just about her being a hairstylist and having wigs. It was about the fact that she, from day one, had a mission for the wealth. Baby, these, they are expensive for children. Now, they're expensive because of the sizing and the way the caps work. They're expensive, and so what she wanted to do was to go and help a girl that might have needed this unit and needed a resource and provide it for her. This is the impact that our wealth is making, and it's just the beginning. It's amazing.
How are you?
And you are Kamaya.
Yes.
I actually know a lot about you.
You do?
Yes. I know you're in high school. I know you have alopecia. And girl, what you don't know is you want a free wig giveaway today.
What?
So you will be getting a wig installed by me.
Oh.
Yes, you excited? All right, let's go. So today I will be using my own product line. As y'all know, I have 7 products, and today I'll be using the lace glue and the off the press heat protector spray.
You guys are going to be able to see the after.
This made me feel like different throughout the years that I've had it. It's a huge change, but today I just feel like a different person. And